In this video, we're going to show you how to fix a broken MacBook charger. Your charger might be faulty if the battery is not fully charging when you plug it in, your laptop shuts down quickly even after a full charge, or your computer has to stay plugged in to prevent it from dying. Here's how to fix it. First, make sure it's plugged in, and clear the port and charger of any dirt or debris. Inspect your charger for physical damage. Check for damaged pins in the charging port or exposed wires in spots that receive the most strain. Keep your charger away from poorly ventilated areas, such as under pillows or cushions, to prevent overheating. If it's not your charger or port, it could be your device itself. Make sure to install any OS updates to keep your MacBook operating system up to date. Or check your laptop's battery condition. It could be broken or need servicing. To do this, click the battery icon on the upper right-hand menu of your screen and open Battery Preferences. Then click on Battery Health to see your battery's current condition. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.